it's moving. It's horrible.
Hey, Mike. Hey, so who's up next?
Toronto's up next? Yeah,
they're Hollywood.
And Hollywood. Hollywood's and Toronto is here tonight, absolutely. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay. Exciting.
That is very exciting. Yeah. Very exciting. And we got you tomorrow.
It's going to be great. Running down the clock on those guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sun right to our chins.
Now, how's it feeling so far today? You're upstage.
Yeah, right? This is Darren.
I'll get a picture.
The ultimate photographer.
Yeah, the ultimate photographer. Yeah. Yeah. Sure.
Oh, there it is. Well, it's not shown on my screen, so I'm just, I don't know why, something like that.
I know.
We're doing an interview here.
We're doing a quick little
thing. Are we? Yeah. You and me?
No.
Yeah, no, well, you two. How's the...
let him in.
Yeah, let's let him in. How's the work today? How's the photography?
I'm having a blast. I'm having a blast. I've seen all my old friends.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Yeah.
And, geez, it's a beautiful day. It's kind of weird shooting in bright sunlight, but it's working out all right.
Were you here last year?
Nope.
Nope.
I had an emergency operation, so I couldn't make it.
Okay, but you're here now.
Yep.
Are you digging it?
It's fabulous to be part of something like this, and the honor to be given the only photographer hired for this. Not even hired, I'm just doing it. I love the guy. But yeah,
that guy's the best photographer in the world.
I hear you're the best photographer in the world.
No, there's no such thing. No such thing.
And that wasn't Gene Greenwood who said it.
No, and I supposedly get at my moment and angles. My eye. So, I don't know. She can tell. She'll tell you whatever I am. I don't like talking about myself.
He shot me a few times.
Yes.
Just a few.
Yeah.
All right. So, I'm going to continue backstage and see what's going on before Hollywood gets on.
Hollywood's in Toronto.
Oh,
that's it. Right on.
Yeah, Hollywood's is next.
So it was her birthday yesterday. I got to give her a hug.
It is.
Yeah. Okay, and cool.
Yeah.
73. Sorry, Holly.
Holly, you owe me. I told you, you owe me a hug, Holly. I'm going to find you, Holly, and I'm going to give you a hug. And, Tony, Anthony's birthday too. Yesterday.
Yes.
So where is Tony? He's hiding. He's hiding from me.
Tomorrow. Here tomorrow. Cheers. Right. Cheers. Well done.
Cheers. Come this way. Come this way. Walk this way. How you doing, man?
How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. You having a good time?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's your first time here? Did you come last year?
Last year, I didn't.
You came last year?
Yeah.
Okay, what did I miss? How great was it?
It was good last year. It was really good.
I heard Harlequin played last year.
Yeah, it was good. Wow. They had to fill in for
Lou Graham.
Lou Graham, because he couldn't make it or couldn't get in or something.
Now, everything accessible for you?
Yeah.
Cool?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good, man. Good. Well, I'm glad you're coming. You from Grand Forks?
No, Castlegar.
Oh, you came all the way from Castlegar for this?
Yeah, my mom lives in Greenwood, so we have our way. So.
Great.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Toronto. Oh, I flew in from Toronto for this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and I'm having the best.
What are you guys doing the video for?
We're doing the video for Chuck and for and they can remember the feelings in their old
days. Oh, yeah.
All right, well, look, you have a good time. Hollywood's in Toronto up next. Remember them?
Oh,
good. So
Daddy, don't know.
All right, man, you take care.
Thank
have a good time.
See you later.
Okay.
All right.
Yes.
One more.
Ladies, are you having fun? I think you sprayed me earlier. You can spray me again if you like. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, I love it. I love it. So, you having a good time?
An awesome time.
Were you here last year?
No, I'm going to Ontario.
So am I. I came in for this. I just flew in on Wednesday. You know, and I've had the best borscht and the best time.
Yeah.
Did you come in from Ontario for this?
No, I actually came to visit some friends.
Okay.
And brought this. Well, this one brought me from Ontario.
No, maybe for me, but.
Oh, good. What are you going to do? Never.
One day. I'd like to stay here. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. Great people. Huh?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying the show? Having a good time.
I love it.
Chilliwack is your fave?
Yeah, well, that is not really my thing, but
the memories
when
are there.
I was in high school 4 years ago, yeah, it was nice.
Yeah.
And then I saw the theater.
Okay, were they great in theater?
Yes.
Okay, I haven't seen, this is my first time seeing Chilliwack live, not on some television show. So I'm really looking forward to it. I've always loved their vocals, the songs, and, you know, I've always loved the band. And I was honored, I was asked to do a tribute for Martin Crowe when he passed away, out in Newfoundland. So that was really good. So I'm really looking forward to hearing what they're doing now and just hearing a lot of those songs, you know. That's going to be a lot of fun. Cool. All right. And look at that, we got a screen in the back of us and everything. This is what goes on backstage, who knows, but it's a lot of fun. Thank you, Connie, for the spritzen.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, and you have a safe trip back to Ontario.
I will.
All right, then.
Thank you,
ladies, for the loan of the chair and your friend. Oh, no, I had some of those, yeah. Oh, no, I had some.
I grew up watching you on City.
Oh, did you? Oh, thank you very much. And you still haven't grown up yet.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's okay.
You look the same.